That's correct.
Okay.
I've been staying away from videos because I'm trying to get people to focus not on individual persons.
Yes, sir.
Except the individual person that is him or herself.
Yes, sir.
Because if you solve the problems of the individual person, each individual person on the planet, you have solved everybody's problem. If everybody knows what to do and say at any given time and follow that code, everybody on the planet following a code that takes them right where they need to go in every area of activity, everybody winds up where they need to be because each and every person becomes his or her own leader.
Mm-hmm.
The white supremacists like to appoint leaders for black people.
Okay.
And then they build them up and then tear them down. And then black people wait for another 50 years until they build up somebody else and then watch them get torn down. And on and on and on. And the white supremacists just sit back and laugh.
Yes.
Because they see the whole concept is flawed.
Mm-hmm.
See, they can take out a leader anytime they get ready. There's
and
a leader strutting around waving from balconies and all like that.
Mm-hmm, mm-hmm.
I mean, once you find yourself in that position and you think that you are the leader of black people, I mean, you are actually in a very, 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 very vulnerable position.
Very.
You're just as weak as you can be and don't even know it.